was recorded say a few months back, and I remember the Pallavi Asthayi completely without any accompanying help, you know. So that means I have that much of respect for that composer who had put in so much of labor. I don't forget. There again, probably I have seen him only once in my life. An Oriya composer came from Bhuvaneshwar, recorded this Oriya number. I'll sing the tune Pallavi for you. Why I remember it till date? After that, I never saw him because I have sung umpteen number of Oriya film songs in the music direction of Prafulla Kajji, again whom I would rate again as one of the best composers of India. I have sung with all the talented composers of every region, say be it Bengal or Maharashtra or Gujarat or Rajasthan and Kerala or Andhra or Tamil Nadu or Karnataka. So I respect them all, I admire them all. This man came and he did, I think, only one movie. I don't know, uske baad, and after that I never heard of him. But I still remember the tune because it was very challenging for me. It was a real challenge for any talented, trained music musician. Shama pirati dimo morome vyatha la 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 lolita lolita. See, the Adhara Shruti is here. Sa pa sa pa da sa ri ga ri ga sa ga ri ga sa a na 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 la 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 da ni pa da sa da sa da pa ma ga sa a Madamagarisa. See how the scale changes, what we call Swara Vedam and all in Carnatic music. So to get that Adhara Shruti of the song is so tough. So it's a challenge for any trained singer to sing this number in one take and all that. I have done so many songs of mine in my career. The very first take was okay.
Lolita, Lolita. काबू आई भी तांखू बोली बड़ा निठूरा तेजी पचोरा बुझी लेनी मना मोरा खेलाई माते खेली लेते खेलाई माते खेली लेते नटुवासी नटा बोरा श्यामा पी Let's go.